In the worst economies this world has ever had, there's always been people who have profited.
My life right now is in a kind of a state of chaos. I've owned two previous companies. The last one closed about 3 years ago.
I am putting together right now a real estate investment company. I'm having a problem pushing through and actually implementing the things that I know.
I'd never be able to make a success putting those self-limiting behaviors on myself. I never thought I could.
I am not where I would like to be at the present time.
I'm having a tough time breaking through and actually getting out and doing something on my own.
And it's a self-limiting, self-defeating trance. You have a way out. The process is going to guide you to all those areas that you need to open up. All those areas where you recognize you may have some kind of self-limiting belief or energy around it. The great promise of the human mind is if you can think it, it's done.
Well, first of all, I want to be financially independent.
Become more independent to get my business up and running. Regain an enthusiasm. Have the financial security.
To be able to afford the things I want to do. I want to travel when I want to.
To eliminate the blocks that have been keeping me from achieving that recently.
That I do want.
It's not the universe out there that's causing your suffering. It's your thinking about the economy that's causing your suffering.
Yeah, for me, it's a new concept, a new understanding that actually makes it real.
A big turning point. I mean, it was something like, you know, you ever pick up something and a light bulb goes on in your mind? That's exactly what happened with this. Boing.
It's really good because it helps you to refocus your thought. And if you're having a negative thought, I really think it helps to eliminate it.
I think I'm waking from my trances by just being more aware.
I think that I am awakening from my own personal trance. I feel the ability to do the things that I need to do.
I get a sense and a feel of, this is what I'm doing, this is how I need to do it.
It's an entirely different outlook on everything.
They're assisting me in freeing my mind, giving me that freedom to break away from all the trivial pursuit.
It helps people become, that are low income, become more self-sufficient.
You can have a different outlook on the way things are happening, thereby increase your ability to experience happiness.
I visualized starting a company, and within the course of a week, I had a phone call from a guy who offered me work, and then it just snowballed from there.
It's been an amazing experience.
I think it's probably the best thing out there. It's made phenomenal changes in me, all for the better.
In the space of probably 6 months, I had a company running up with probably 50-odd people.
To fully believe, not just know, but believe that I am capable of creating anything, any job, any circumstances that I want.
And at one point, I had to take home the figures, and it worked out virtually to the penny, to be £500,000 of net profit.
I want it all, and I want it now.
Miracles happen.